Real quick, let's replace the screen in a Samsung S23 Ultra.
Remove the S Pen and SIM card tray. Move a heat gun set to 170 degrees Celsius around the edges of the back cover for around 2 minutes. Carefully use a thin plastic pry tool to lift the edges of the back cover. You may need to use more heat as you work your way around. Remove these 4 screws and 2 connectors, then these 3 screws that hold the wireless charger in place. It's also held on by adhesive at the top and bottom. Remove these 3 large ribbon cables. Remove the 3 screws that hold the charge port PCB in place, then lift the board. Disconnect these 5 smaller ribbon cables. Lift this board out of the housing. Remove the 4 screws that hold the camera and motherboard in place and remove the board. Remove the selfie camera. Pull on the battery tab to remove it. You can apply some isopropyl alcohol to the edges of the battery to loosen the adhesive. Remove these 3 small PCBs. Install all of these parts into the new screen housing and reassemble the phone. Lastly, remove this gray adhesive and apply a line of our cold press glue to the metal frame around the edge of the phone to hold the back cover on.